How to make alcohol from honey, water, and yeast. Start with honey and lots of it. I'm using a combination of buckwheat and clover honey. Then add water. I'm also adding coconut water because this recipe is for coconut meat. Then add yeast and mix everything together. And now it's ready to ferment. While it ferments, it produces gas, so you need an airlock to allow it to escape. Let it sit for a few weeks to ferment and it'll transform into 15% alcohol. From here, you can add any type of fruit you want. I'm adding shredded coconut and a bit of vanilla. Use a siphon to transfer into a new vessel to sit for another few weeks. Then transfer it again to separate it from the fruit. Also, don't forget to give it a taste. If it's too dry, you can always add more honey. And if you do this, make sure you use stabilizers so it doesn't re-ferment. It's going to take some time to age, and the longer you let it sit, the better it will taste and the more clear it will become. After a few months, it'll be ready to bottle. Transfer the mead into sanitized bottles. Then make sure to seal your bottles. You can use natural corks, synthetic corks, or flip caps. The finished product should taste like a sweet, smooth wine, but better. And I think you'll agree. You can drink it now or continue aging for as long as you'd like. Cheers and happy meeting.